where he had made arrangements with what he thought was a 13-year-old girl to have sex with him. He was actually an undercover officer from the New South Wales Police Child Exploitation Unit. Officers arrested him in the Sydney suburb of Westmead, where he was waiting in his van with a makeshift bed in the back.